Yo, hey guys, we're here. Today we're gonna review Tomorrowland. This is a I don't know. I thought it was an alright movie. I don't know that I really loved it, but I felt like it was pretty good. And I'm kind of a big fan of George Clooney, so I'll watch any George Clooney movie. I'm basically a sucker for that. What do you think of the movie, Pinky?
I thought it was amazing, actually. I think it's crazy that all of these children just use their mind to, fly wherever they want to go, and they can just bend reality just by using their, their imagination. And, I really wasn't expecting George Clooney to die in such a, provocative way. I don't really think it's appropriate for children, but, I think the scene where Michael Jackson comes in and, in his little cameo, kind of covers up for it.